You are most welcome to this channel, but before you continue, please subscribe and like. So today we are doing a portable fan repair, and make sure that you have a soldering gun and a multimeter right with you. So we are going to start by verifying our power source. We do a check and see if it is giving the right full voltage. Then we'll check our switch to verify that it is not faulty. Then we do a check on the battery, and our battery level is 3.8, meaning that it's somehow. Then as well the charging IC, where we have the two, then the power source, which is 5 volts, and that is our battery that we shall be using. So after doing the checks, we found it was the motor that was faulty. And before you continue with any process, you have to do a physical check on the whole circuit to verify that there's no burnt component before you do any other thing, because you might find it's not the motor, but it is the charging IC that is having the problem. So you do those checks before you do any other thing. So for my sake, it was the motor, and then there was a problem with the charging IC, so I had to bypass, maybe put a diode to do the charging. But if the IC is not faulty, you do the other checks, like the power, you verify the power source, then the IC voltage output, and then you also have to verify that the battery level is at least 1.5 and above, or 2. So those are the first checks. Then also the output to the motor. Before you check whether the motor is faulty, you have to know that is it receiving the right full voltage. If yes, then go ahead and check the motor. So we solder back our motor and we do a check. So we insert back the battery and do a self test. As you can see, our motor is functional now, but it is producing weird noise, but that doesn't retard us. So we can check back the power supply or the power source, and we can verify that now our circuit is properly working. So with that, we can do some replication on our motor to remove that weird sound. You can use oil by inserting in those pores of the motor. So make sure that you put the oil properly. Yeah, when the motor is running, that it no longer produces that weird sound. Or if you have a new motor, it's better. You can easily insert it in and run. Yeah. So we can put back our propeller and check if it is functional, or it's functioning right fully. So our portable fan is ready. So you can cover it back and then do other tests if we do exist. Thank you for watching. I really thank you for those who have subscribed, and those who are yet, please go ahead. Thank you.